Hello, my name is Thierry Duguay. I have published in the past quite a few videos about engraving. They are usually very long and very slow and not very exciting because when you engrave, everything is happening at a very low speed. This one is a little different. I decided that I would accelerate visually the process for your entertainment. So this video is about 10 times the actual speed of the process. The original video was about 20-25 hours. I start by reducing to about 11 hours, which was still too long and too slow. But basically in 11 hours, nothing is happening, seemingly. So by accelerating the process, the visual process, that figure that you may have a better idea how it works. I should say that bulino is not a very well-defined word. Some people do bulino with line. That's the way they do it in Belgium, for example, and they call it a shop. In Italy, they do it with line and with dot. I use more an Italian process. I do line sometime and dot some other time. I do line to try to accelerate the darkening process at some part. I use dot when I want to have a better effect. I also like the texture of dot. Anyway, that's what you are going to see. I hope that you would find it of interest. Thank you for watching. Bye. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.